community is when the person you least want to be with shows up. And so I think in small towns, we don't have this luxury of separating off into your, you know, little neighborhood where everybody thinks alike. You have to grapple with differences in ideologies and opinions and religions in order to make stuff happen. And the best small towns are ones that are able to navigate that and find that common good and then move forward together.